Good morning, everybody. Straydog Bill here doing song number 1007 in 1007 days in a row. We started doing one song every day on August 7th of 2020. And here we are 1007 days later doing another one. We're going to keep on doing one song every day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed. No longer euthanized in the kill shelters across our country, because when the shelters run out of space, they have to start euthanizing the poor animals who have been there the longest. Terrible tragedy that we as a democratic society are allowing this to happen. We are still, across this country, our society is allowing to be killed 972, and this is the lowest figure I could find on Google. 972 dogs and cats are being euthanized every single day of the year. And as I say, that's a low figure. There are some figures as high as 3,000 a day still. Let's go with it. A little bit less than 1,000 right now. 10 years ago, it was 7,000 a day. And back in 1970, it was 41,000 dogs and cats were euthanized every single day in the shelters. This is on the average in the shelters across our country because there were too many. The shelters couldn't take care of that many. That's how many they had to euthanize. It was just terrible that this is going on. Now, we can't make a law against euthanasia because veterinary medicine uses euthanasia for some very important things. For example, when a dog or cat is suffering, the vets put it to sleep. Use euthanasia. If a dog has with terminal cancer or old age, the use of euthanasia is a very important part of veterinary medicine. But we've got to get a hold of conception to stop producing so many dogs and cats that we can't take care of them all. We can only allow enough to be produced that we can to take care of them all so that nobody has to be killed because they're extras. Okay, now, Stray Dog, No Kill Dog Shelter. Co-founded that shelter back in 1994. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 97. That led to applying for and receiving from the IRS 501c3 tax exempt status, making all donations, all contributions to the shelter tax deductible. You can go online at straydog.org and make a donation if you could, please. It costs a lot more funding to run a no-kill dog shelter because we don't kill any of the extras. There are no extras. We take care of them all. We spend a tremendous amount of time on adoption days every week trying to adopt out as many as we can. But any dog and once in a while cats who is not adopted, we take care of it at the shelter, has a permanent home. Okay, today we're gonna do an Eagles tune written by Glenn Frey and Don Henley. This one's called Tequila Sunrise. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. It's another tequila sunrise, steering slowly across the sky. I said goodbye. He was just a hired hand, working on the dreams he planned to try. Days go by. Another lonely boy in town. been so long. It's another tequila sunrise. This old world still looks the same. Another frame. Yeah, tequila sunrise. Me too. Please, everybody, spay and neuter your pets. Let's get a hold of conception in the dog and cat world. Stop conception. We're not talking about any other species, dogs and cats. And a lot of people, it seems, don't want to castrate or neuter. Castrate is the real word. Their male dog. You can get him a vasectomy. I've already checked with the vets. That's possible. It'll be about the same price. Now, cats, on the other hand, they do male. Adult male cats become killers. They kill each other, they fight all the time, and they need to be neutered. Okay, we'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy one-man band.